time I slice you over the fence, I start a conversation, don't make one bit of sense. It's a chat you don't take part in, though I wish you could. Maybe you could tell me what I'm doing wrong with that lousy 5-wood. Like a homeless guy screaming outside City Hall. I think I'm playing golf, but I'm just talking to the ball. Talking to the ball, telling it to sit on the green, then watching it decide it will not quit. Bouncing toward the high grass, reminding us all. We think we're playing golf, but we're just talking to the ball. Most of the guys I play with seem to think your ball can hear. When you see this for the first time, it's positively weird. They wait until they hit the ball, and then they start to beg. And so the ball could fly and land and walk away on legs. Oh no, get out of that sand trap! You can hear them call. They think they're playing golf, but they're just talking to the ball. Talking to the ball, telling it to fade. Like I can intimidate it or make it afraid. Going where it wants to, no warnings at all. I think I'm playing golf, but I'm just talking to the ball.